talking about before and after, I showed you this mug before, just right after it was thrown, and I'm going to put a handle on it. Now, I don't trim a mug. I just run my thumb along the bottom and make it tidy. And it just kind of undercuts it a bit. You can sponge it, making it tidy. And I like to add a little bit of sponge where my handle's going to go and score. Now, this is a 6.5 inch throw. This is a 6.5 inch handle. Tidy up the underneath. And I always add a little bit of moisture. If you're bothered by that, the mug will hit 2200 Fahrenheit. It'll be clean. I'm just going to put it, wiggle it into the scoring support with my thumb. Put the bottom in, making sure it's straight, not off to one side or the other. Make sure they're lined up. Put some personal thumb touches. Smear it in and sponge it tidy, making sure you got a good negative space. Sponge it tidy and before and after with a handle. Rinse and repeat. Now a belly mug is just that. I call it a she. She has a belly button and a backbone. And this is a regular belly. And this is a tall belly. If I called her a big belly, it would sound rude. So what I want to do is, before it's ready for drying, is I'm going to tidy her up. I've tidied up her backbone. I've smoothed it off. I've taken it over there. It's not really a butt crack. It's just the end of her spine. And I tidied up her belly button. I don't trim mugs. I just run my thumb along to take off the excess clay along like that. So here is before, and this is after. And she's ready to dry before she goes into the bisque. They've been taken up to 1800 degrees Fahrenheit. They are bisqued and they are waiting to be glazed. I'll show you that after. This is after it's glazed and before it goes in the kiln. It's washed, waxed, and ready for firing. You'll see it in a bit. Now these are the mugs we've been talking about from the get-go. This is the one I cleaned up. This one, put a handle on a tall mug. Those are the bowls that were part of the table, and those aren't pairs, but they were a part of the fire. So this is after. The next stage is shipping them out, and this is before they're in the store, and you'll have to go see them at Blue Rock Gallery in Black Diamond for the after.